She wouldn't have made that choice. He made that choice for her.
Dina? Jesse?
What? Wait, what is this place?
Is this... The more the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite.
Is this the movie theater? Ah, it is. Okay. Is this a new area? This looks more like a movie studio than a movie theater.
Dina? Jesse? Where are those two?
Yeah, what is happening here? What's up? Oh, is everything okay with her? She told him.
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
That pause said everything.
Why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know.
Then take her back.
I know.
Take her back, Jesse.
I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you. Screw it. Let's get to him.
You're gonna help me,
this
right?
This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Yeah.
What do you mean? Don't be weird. These are weird times. I keep half expecting everyone to just kill themselves.
Hi. Hey, babe.
Yeah, she's not doing well. And it's not just being pregnant.
I need you to lock the door for us. Okay.
Let's do it. Your map shows the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. Does anyone stay dry in this city? Okay, go for it.
Yeah, I'm pretty banged up. Couldn't pull you up.
Okay.
Okay. And now we're up here.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. If that's what you're...
I wasn't. This aquarium a wolf base?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler.
You have no idea.
And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they want payback.
Yep.
Damn. That change anything for you?
Payback for payback. Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
You're lying. You're just flat out lying.
Shit. Locked.
Think we can cut through that convention center?
He's not worried. I'm not worried.
I see a light through here.
Calm down, Dizzy.
Yeah.
Getting full ingredients. That's not good. Sorry. Components? What do they call them? Components. I'll call them components. And the others are parts, I suppose.
You ever worry they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
Yeah. You should think about that.
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place are isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around.
Yeah, but they still can still come back.
Didn't they?
Yeah. They did.
Yeah, but you're gonna have to kill all of them, and
how long
you're not going to.
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
Okay, that's where we need to go. Let's look around a bit more.
Give me a hand.
Yeah, give me a second. Ooh, I'm getting a lot of shit. Okay. Another card. Tormentra. Iris of Campbell. How am I doing in terms of supplements? Not enough for any of the upgrades. Oh, I do have enough for one of the upgrades. Faster aim movement. Good. I'll get it.
Okay.
Jesse? Wanna give me a hand? Get the stuff off the shelves first, then drag that thing.
Through here.
You can lift that.
I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about the pregnancy?
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Yeah, this is bad.
Who did you hear from?
Tommy. Make sure this area is clear. Wait for your units to respond and take the fight to the gun.
So, last time.
It won't be like last time.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
They have the code covered. They're gonna shoot us out of the goddamn water.
Hey.
What?
You sound like them.
Don't act like there's a choice, man.
What are you talking about?
Please! Ambush! Ambush!
What else was I gonna do?
I think he came from over there!
Over there!
Make a grid. Sweep the area. Watch for stars.
Hey.
Trespassers! Stop them! God damn it!
Yeah. This is gonna happen anyway.
Open!
Holy shit, Jesse. Flying. It's gotta be all of them though. Yeah. Nope. No, no, no. That's the last of them. Fuck.
That'll do it. These wolves, man. So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about it. Seraphines or something, Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
Why scars though?
No.
You're lucky.
Oh, okay. Could have used this during battle. That's why the passage is there. Nope. Came from there, right? Yeah. Uh-huh. Let's get in there. See what I can find. Some ammo at least. Not as much as I use though. How else was I supposed to handle that one? I had to fight, right? I had to get into an open confrontation. I don't really see a way of avoiding that in this particular scenario. Well, Oh. Yeah, you're not gonna break that. There's the conference center. Seattle's a weird place. That seems important. See?
What's up with all these posters?
I'm on a twang, people.
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
Gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
We were born in the wrong time, man.
Yep. I think everyone would agree that. With that.
What were you saying? Before. About Dean. You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Jesse's being really mature about it. Ferris will.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
Yep. So far away, man.
Damn it. Looks like we're swimming.
There's a fish. Fishy. Where's that fish? Fishy. Fishy, would this be salmon? Might be salmon in Seattle, yeah. Probably.
Okay. Where now?
Working on it.
Yeah. Climb, Ellie.
Oops. Infected.
Stalker. On our right.
But I don't want to fight infected, so is there a way for me to just snipe them? Hey, stalker, what are you stalking?
Huh?
really bothers me that I'm not just allowed to. Yep. Get out. It's so noisy. Why can't I just kill them from up here? Let me be strategic and snipe people, snipe things. Those were stalkers, but doesn't mean that everything here is a stalker. Well, that's a clicker. No? No getting my arrow back? Can I try something? Right, stop moving, please. Stop it! What's the plan here? Oh, that's the plan. Oh, this is bad. Jesse, wanna keep coming this way? This is dumb. This AI, this particular slice of AI is really dumb. And we're done. That was dumb. Yes.
I think so.
We got more.
Come here. Are we done? Good.
Okay. Now that's it.
Now I picked something up here. I'm not sure what it was.
Yeah. I think you're right.
Garage note. What does it say? To whatever sorry asshole finds me. Can barely keep my hand steady, but everyone on base needs to know. I got ambushed on my way to relieve Misha at the monorail lookout. One of the scars, I'd swear he looks just like our boy Gray. Fuck, I'm so lightheaded. Someone please put a bullet in that fucking snake's face for me. And tell Misha I'm sorry. I tried to hustle. Jensen. Okay. Yep. Get a few uses out of that, and then I'll just modify it. Maximize resources. Resource usage, I guess.
Go Team Jackson.
Fuck these motherfuckers.
Couldn't have said it better.
Where are you going? Oh. So awkward. Yeah.
This way.
Okay. After you.
Oh. Uh-huh. This water's gross. Yeah. What are we gonna find here?
Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
Get me up.
Oof. I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Yeah, but...
Joel liked you a lot too, you know? He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asian?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Friends. It's cute and sad. Another card. No, I want to see the card. Tanager. Willow Vega. Well, that van crashed straight into the... What is this, a library? Well...
Pretty messed up, putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Yeah.
I guess so.
I used to think these were cute.
Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah. Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines.
Oh, what the fuck is this?
Alien ghosts.
Sounds like something you'd like.
Sure. Real isn't how you are made, said the skin horse. It's a thing that happens to you when a child loves you for a long, long time, not just to play with, but really loves you, then you become real. Does it hurt? Asked the rabbit. Sometimes, said the skin horse.
Yeah,
he was always truthful. When you are real, you don't mind being hurt. Ugh. I know you're upset. What if we talked like this for a bit? Would that help? Okay. I didn't mean to grab you like that. I hope I didn't hurt you. Even mommies are scared sometimes. I'm okay. I'm really scared too. I get how angry you are. I miss him too, but you can't scream like that. I know. I love you very much. I won't let anything happen to you. I love you too. This is so dark and depressing.
So assuming we survive this.
Uh-huh.
I say as soon as we get back, we get drunk and play some board games.
Oh yeah?
I want to feel normal.
Yeah.
That sounds great. Except I don't think Dina's gonna be drinking.
Well, she can stay sober.
Yep. That's escalator. Here we go. Choked on my saliva.
Jesus.
Like a bounce. What happened up here?
These guys really have it in for each other.
Okay.
I think it goes back up. Years.
Wonder how it all started.
Oh.
Wow.
This place is fucked.
Yeah.
Blood's still wet.
Oh,
let's get back to the street.
Shit.
Yeah.
Blood is still wet. Okay, more supplements. Always welcome. Nope. Yeah, there were two things. Here's, oh, there's a froggy.
Go get the boy! Got him! Sweep the area for survivors.
What are we talking about?
Good job, boy.
So there's a boat. How are we gonna do this? I'm not moving much. I do need to increase my range for the listening mode or whatever this thing's called. Well,
they
shit.
From back there.
Spread out. Do a sweep. Someone must have slipped past us. I think he's got something. Pick something up, boy.
It sort of worked out. We managed not to die and not to alert anyone. Good. No. I can't deal with the dog right now. This distance? Yeah. Pistol would be a safer bet. Come on, Jesse. Who are we missing? This fucker. Yeah. Okay. How many are there? I really don't know. It's gonna be upstairs. I don't see you. No, there doesn't seem to be anyone up here. Well, it's a fabric shop, I guess. Good. Good. Am I maybe killing some innocent people? There is a chance. A non-zero chance. Yeah. So there is one guy there. And who else? I don't see anyone else. Boba pals. Is this really the last person remaining? Sleep. Yeah. That's not all of them?
I think that was the last one.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
Ooh, that was tense. Oh, fuck. How can these people live like this? Constant tension. Scared the shit out of me. Yeah, let's go. Okay. I'm gonna just let the current take us. Didn't think so. Can we climb this? We're not gonna get dragged down. Seattle. Uh-huh. I don't think I... Okay, I was gonna say I don't think I have enough components, but maybe now I do. Let me just check something outside. Movement speed, no. Listen, mode range, yes. Improve anything on any weapon. Really don't have enough components, which might mean that I missed a bunch of shit. Might mean that doesn't necessarily mean that, but it might. Oop. Ha. Anything interesting here? No. Oh, this is the same thing. Okay. Am I trying to get somewhere? No. Get back down. Back down. What? No. There's no way forward, was there? No. So there is... I do need to investigate this, because this does seem to be the way forward. Just have to figure out how. Ah, there it is.
I think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose, but it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
How much closer are we? A lot closer, actually.
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
Boat?
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Is there a boat?
Or we use that.
Yeah.
Yeah, we use that.
That's better. Through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out, steal their boat?
Yes.
Definitely taking their boat.
That's always the plan.
It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
Okay.
This is wrecked.
You don't say.
Everything is, Ellie. That was a trading card. Okay. There they are. sniper? That's gonna be Tommy.
Shit. You four. Take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, you hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one.
Wanna turn off that light maybe? Come on. Yeah, here we go. Here we go. Well, can we start by just killing that guy? No gas? Kill that guy first.
We can get to the marina through here.
No, we're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
She don't care about Tommy.
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
what
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Ellie?
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby.
That doesn't make any sense, Ellie.
You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
Being a dick.
I really hope you make it.
Being a dick.